guys, and welcome to another video. This video will be going to Santorini, another place in Greece that I haven't been to before. So I'll be exploring that. We'll be having a lot of sunsets, and we'll even go on a day sail. It'll be so fun. And yeah, that's basically it. And thank you to all those people who have watched my recent video on Athens in Greece as well. If you haven't seen that, check that out at the end of this video. But I want to say thank you to all those people who have viewed it, because I know it doesn't sound like a lot of views, but it got over 200 views, which is my record, which isn't much, but I do thank you for all the time you've taken out of your day to watch that, and I especially thank you for liking it and subscribing. And yeah, enjoy the video. Thank you.
You'd hide with me like the wind, we'd be wild and free. You said you'd follow me anywhere. To your eyes, and tell me you won't be there. I gotta learn how to love without you. I gotta carry my cross without you. So I'm getting rid of it, I'm just about you.
Poop.
Like a mobile.
Poop.
How does he sound like?
Poop.
Don't.
Poop.
Toby, what? Whoa. Toby, what are you guys walking
myself and the truth I fear? My heart is beating, I can't see clear. How I'm wishing that you were here. You said you'd follow me anywhere, but your eyes tell me you won't be there. I gotta learn. I'm
years. Learned our lessons through the tears. Made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this all behind. So live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights that never die.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed that video. I got to talk quickly because I got really low battery. But I'm going to give you an opinion on what I thought about Santorini. My opinion about Santorini is probably that it... I thought like all of it would be kind of that white villagey place. But not really. There are like some little farm towns and other places that aren't like that, and it was touristy, and we didn't go in the holidays either. It was like a lot of tourists. They had two cruise lines in where I was staying, which was I forgot, but they had two cruise lines every day that came up, and there were so many tourists. I guess we can't talk because we're tourists as well, but I just wasn't expecting so many tourists. But anyway, it was really nice sunsets and nice sail, blue clear water, other than the one I swam in, which was green. But anyway, that's what I thought of Santorini. I thought it was really good, just probably the one bad thing was it's so over touristy. And yeah, so if you're going to Greece ever, there are probably many better islands than Santorini. Like Santorini is a good island, and it's probably a good thing to have on your bucket list, but it is over touristy, and probably the little islands are easier if you're looking for something more local. And so thank you so much for watching my video. Please like it and subscribe to support the channel. And yeah, I'll see you next video.